Permiso.
The Force is with you, young Skywalker.
God, hold the line. They all came back.
She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. Nicole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But... I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
Slap them. Level 2 security clearance required.
I'm gonna keep this here. No!
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Okay. Let's try this again.
Hazardous anomaly detected.
You're a hazardous anomaly. Annoying. Really annoying. I thought you saw something. Yeah. think she's here.
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and 0G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking Reef signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Station recharge. I probably shouldn't use that.
Then what in God's name is happening down there? Precisely that. God's work. How can you say that? These deaths at the colony. The paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? The marker is divine. We know this. Look, it'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
And recording. Seal entry.
Kids on there. What the fuck? Dead. I think it died. Oh no, go back! Yep.
What the fuck?
Oh, you bastard. Off. Where's the other one? There he is. Shit, what the heck? Bad.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status? Did you find Nicole?
Her office is empty. No sign of her. But I found a shock pad I could use on the barricade. Just need a hydrazine tank.
Hurry, Isaac. I don't like what I'm hearing out there.
Me neither. Healing. Yes. I probably have to know that, aren't I? Oh. You alright? Hey, this is where I came from.
Doink. Patient log retrieved.
I hear the tests on patient Harris were inconclusive. Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all. Well, a divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind. Perhaps. But I saw nothing divine in all that blood. The suicides. This is a revelation, Terence. We just need more insight to translate it. You think this insight can be found in Mr. Harris's psyche? I'm positive. And with Captain Matthias barring any visits to Aegis 7, we still will be our best chance.
About no?
About no?
And your method?
No.
Things are complicated enough.
No.
I can't sign off on them. You'll do what's best, of course, but how long can we afford to wait?
I hate that. Back here, you old bastard. fuck? Fuck you. Oh, save, Ava. Should have oxygen. Fuck. Wait.
Exiting vacuum.
Oh, we're gonna fly. Hello. You're coming with me. No, come on.
Some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Be careful with that hydrazine. I'm not losing anyone else.
Yes, sir. Ah, dude, what the fuck? Anyways. Give me. Oh, fuck! Oh, he's dead. Please don't ever do it again.
God. Took one step out of the captain's nest and Chen, or that thing, he almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape posture. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Shut the fuck up. Schematics. Ah!
No.
Whoa. I hate you. I hate both of you.